to be shorter in the market as well. So I think you have Summersley, no doubt, the one to beat.
And four great fortune here from Ryan Kersley.
Three weeks between runs, started really well last night. Face to face, two coming the breeze. Drops a kilo and a half here. We'll be on speed again. Goes around double figures. I'm actually putting him in for second.
Next horse here is number five, last week's winner, Banana.
Banana got a spin on the inside last week and over 1600 metres. Steps up another 200 here, 7 days between runs.
Banana, there's mine.
Number six, Evergreen.